About this time, Caesar Augustus, the Roman emperor, decreed that a census should be taken throughout the nation. Everyone was required to return to his ancestral home for this registration. And because Joseph was a member of the royal line, he had to go to Bethlehem in Judea, King David's ancient home, journeying with there from the Galilean village of Nazareth. He took with him Mary, his fiancée, who was obviously pregnant at this time. And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born. And she gave birth to her first child, a son. She wrapped him in a blanket and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. And Arthur's going to sing for us, O Holy Night.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining, dim,
night
of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error time, till he was here. Himself found his word, a thrill of hope. His weary soul rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh,
were in the field outside the village, guarding their flocks of sheep. And suddenly, an angel appeared. Yeah. All the way from Japan.
Yeah.
Among them, and the landscape shone bright with the glory of the Lord. They were badly frightened, but the angel reassured them, "Don't be afraid. I will bring the most joyful news ever announced, and it is for everyone. The Savior, yes, the Messiah, the Lord, has been born tonight in Bethlehem. How will you know him? You will find a baby wrapped in a blanket, lying in a manger." And suddenly, there was an heavenly host which joined that angel. The armies of heaven praising God, saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth for all men. Joy to
the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him new. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. Glory to the world. Let's sing their songs in one. While fields and floods.
Child is in the bed.